The Monroe man arrested after police say he tried to take a deputy's gun during a traffic stop. Police say Kenny January ran a stop sign and kept driving when they tried to pull him over. Once they were able to stop him, they say he refused to get out of his car and grabbed at a deputy's gun during the struggle. Officers say they found 2 grams of marijuana in January's boot after they cuffed him. He is charged with resisting an officer, attempting to disarm an officer, and possession of marijuana.